probably won't make it. Chase Torps, best Torps. I'd just be out of range, 9.2. Radar right there. You guys are in trouble when, with that nerd, how are those guys not murdering them? Alright. So we're gonna go kinda ham here and see if we can take out some of these DDs. It's a pretty boring game so far. Got the Gnai with one, he might flood. He's flooding. Detected. DD is gonna fucking YOLO right here, boy.
Yeah, they are. This is bad.
Just need some time. I don't think he's focusing on you anyway.
Yep, right now.
Yeah. You should be able to get out. Get greedy. Trying to work on him. Shot perfect smoke though. Well, since they're relatively low, I can go topside. Oh, there's radar.
He's behind the island anyways.
It is gonna be out somewhere. Well, you're the only guy that focused him. That's the thing. He just popped radar, so he has nothing. I'm gonna try to spot him for you. This Bismarck should murder him, but he's shooting at the other guy. Played today for the first time in forever, got in the Miyoko and tore my enemy apart. Nice, man. What's up, Tradewin? What's up, bad? I wonder if it's worth the tier 6 rush to go back to grinding. I wouldn't really call it frustration, man. Because, like, the Farragut is amazing. Farragut is absolutely amazing. The Mahan is probably the weakest on the line for its tier. But then you have the Benson, then you have the Fletcher, then you have the Gary, and that's not really a grind. That's just really, really, really good ships to play. No idea where low is. He's probably going south heavy. Yeah, Slings way south. Ah, fuck off. Bismarck, as soon as I launch Torps, he starts moving. My turn, though. Will he be a total Bismarck with 72,000 life and turn all the way into my Torps? One little Bismarck. Bismarck rep. You got the GK? Nice, man. The one? That hurt. Thank you. I'm not a CSGO guy by any means, but that was a pretty sick major. Does the Gearing get often outgunned in destroyer battles? Like a German DD. To get the bigger ships. The only time it really loses is against a German DD that gets the jump on him. He has way more than I do. Monster Hunter World. Silly goose, I'm not gonna charge your smoke. Better push into the smoke, quick. I'm gonna scare him with my torps. The psychological plays. The psychological plays, boys! Scare him out of the smoke, fuck! I want everything about- I think it looks super boring. Yeah, Rocky, got room for one more. We're sending these out purely to push him out of smoke. What's up, Kosh? What's up, man?
I'm still not detected, so if you can just laugh my ass off.
Well, I can't hit him. I was trying to push him out. See the WTR. Dude, that guy plays just through the farm, man.
He had torps on me.
Oh, did he? Chilling apart. All right. Take that. I like these ships. Man, everybody gave these ships so much poop. And then I think they're easily becoming one of the stronger lines if played right. One of the stronger lines. They're real good.